A beam of light travels through a medium at 1.5 times 10 to the 8th meters per second. What is the index of refraction of that medium? Index of refraction, n, is defined as the speed of light in a vacuum divided by the speed of light in that medium. So we have 3 times 10 to the 8th meters per second divided by 1.5 times 10 to the 8th meters per second, and we get the index of refraction is 2.